Hello guys, welcome back again. Today I'm back and I'm back with a new reaction video, okay? Today I'm back with this guy and he's one of my favorite artists. When I say someone is my favorite artist, it means a lot to me, guys. It means that the lyrics, this guy motivates me a lot, and this is Ace Hood. If you know what I'm talking about, then give it a like, leave your comments, subscribe to my channel if this is your first time on my channel, and then share the video as well, guys. Like I said, this guy is my favorite artist, and the reason why he's my favorite artist is because of the kind of songs that he does. His lyrical content is really, really good, okay? It's very motivative. When I'm in a gym, whatever I'm going through, when I'm listening to this guy's songs, it's really powerful. So you just listen for yourself and then tell me if I'm wrong or if I'm right. You will be motivated, trust me. He's got a song out, I think, like a week ago. It's a week old, guys. And then the title is Popovitch, okay? I think it was talking about a basketball coach or something like that. So you guys, let me know in the comment box. But let's get into the music and listen to the talent and the lyrics that I always speak about.
It's on your mind, bro. Man, it's the basketball court. The season coming up.
I'm not where I want to be.
I feel that. I understand. I've been there before. It's a lot of expectations. It sounds like you need to rise to the occasion. That's what it sounds like to me. It sounds like you need to believe in yourself. That's what it sounds like to me.
I'm trying. It don't seem right.
Either you gonna look at this.
Like I said, guys, the reason why I like this guy is because of how his videos and songs are very motivating, and we can tell from the beginning of the video already, we know where it's going. But this one, I think he's, I don't know if he's acting like the basketball coach, trying to motivate him or, I don't know, let's get into the video. I'm really getting excited already, too much.
It's your hardship and look at it and want to get better, or you're going to look at it and you're going to allow it to defeat you. Now you got to make that decision for yourself, and I hope you choose to rise. I mean, you're capable of doing that, right?
I don't think so, man, the pressure. Anxiety is too real.
This energy right here, you got to use it and put that time and energy into your work, into your ball, into your practice. You understand? But it's not where you were.
It's true, guys. You have to use the energy that you have inside yourself. That energy inside is what's going to build what you want for yourself outside. Okay? So the energy has to be used. I like
it. Hey, bro, it's where you're going. You know where you want to be. You know who you're trying to be, but you got to become that person. You're not already that person. You got to become that.
That's right.
It takes time, it takes work, it takes effort, right? Mm. We gotta level up. Only way, bro.
I'm ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it, bro.
One thing is someone can motivate you, but I think the most important thing is allowing yourself for that word to work on you, okay? The words is what's gonna work on you. If you allow yourself and you listen and take it, that's the only way it can work on you. Nice. Before we get in the video, guys, the beat, you know, one of those beats that kind of tells you, or when you listen to just the beat, it just kind of make you think so deep. You get some kind of words, even if you can't sing or rap, you kind of actually get some words in your head. This is one of them beats. It's very motivated, very powerful.
Let me proud of this. Waking all the day, giving thanks, hit the knee and pray. I go state to state, making plays for that paper plate. I must keep it doing, then secure whatever's meant for me. Throw me to the wolves and I survived it, now it's hella pain. I can feel me rising up, pressure ball this diamond up. This like perfect timing, huh? They are way too fond of us. Blessings got them lining up, divine into my time.
Like I said already, guys, see, I feel like getting off this seat. The power, see, the power, the way he's singing it, the talent, the art. The beauty of it, the beat, it's just like all the lyrics and everything that he's saying just goes with the music. And I think this guy has been underrated so much. Very, very underrated. Because when you listen to these lyrics, you can vibe to this song however you want. There's no foul words in there. And that's what I look at, number one. The words, the lyrics, there's no foul words. Let's get in the video.
Giving thanks, hit the knee and pray. I go stay
pray
for that paper plate. I must keep it pure and then secure whatever's meant for me. Throw me to the wolves and I survived it. Now it's elevate. I can feel me rising up.
Fed me to the wolves, but you survived.
Pressure ball this diamond up. This like perfect timing, huh? They are way too fond of us. Blessings got them lining up, divine into my timing up. I'm climbing up. You won't see me folding up. You icy, but ain't
cold enough, killing like the chosen one. I mean, you never seen me falling off. Label me as troublesome, way too fond of us. Blessings got them lining up, divining to my timing up. I'm climbing up. You won't see me folding up, you icy, but ain't cold enough. Killing like the chosen one. Obstacles I overcome, they label me as troublesome. Rather see me down on my love, but looky pop. You become the label. I'm not gonna say anything about it. Let's go into the music. See me folding up, you icy, but ain't cold enough. Feeling like the chosen one. Obstacles I overcome, they label me as troublesome. Rather see me down on my luck, but look, he powered up. Had to trust myself. If it ain't felt me, it ain't real enough. Church, be proud of this. In the decade, in the game, ain't do no selfish shit. I've been riding my own lane and I've been through this. Out here coaching up my people like I'm popping, bitch. I'm popping shit, I'm rare. Women, they just stare. Say she wanna ride me like she saw me at the fair. You can make your move, but you gon' lose with them veneers. Yeah, man. Stay cool, cause I look through you like a mirror. Got it every time to fly. No, no comments. Riding out, we riding out, I bought them diamonds out. It's up, but not jump up a lot. I broke through every law. Yes. Every hood and every block, I pray they hear me now. Just be weary of them people who won't break it down. At early ages, they see greatness, they won't take it down. I am not your enemy, I'm just gonna say it now. Biggest goal is what I'm on, and I stick to my vow. Look in the mirror every day, and I'm a hella proud. Feel me now, they gon' build you up and tear you down. But stand your ground, must be rooted to keep evil out. Evil out, watch your tongue and who you speaking about. Guys, this is what I'm talking about. I can't even stop. The power, the energy, the lyrics, it just motivates you. And that's what I like about this guy, you know what I mean? Like, he puts all the energy into positivity, and that's what I like. This is one of them songs that I'm talking about. If you want to listen to songs to motivate you, to bring positivity into your life, then guys, look how the kind of people you listen to. It's very important.
Not your enemy, I'm just gonna say it now. Biggest goal is what I'm on, and I stick to my vow. Look in the mirror every day, and I'm a hella proud.
Okay.
Now, they gon' build you up and tear you down. But stand your ground, must be rooted to keep evil out. Evil out, watch your tongue and who you speaking about. If your intentions don't align, then we gon' weave you out. Fred up.
Listen.
If your intentions don't align, then we gon' weave it out.
Get your intentions in line.
Be proud of this. In the decade, in the game, ain't do no selfish shit. I've been riding my own lane and I've been true to this.
Riding my own lane, man. Don't follow the crowd. Build your own empire.
About relationships with your players. How do you get something out of somebody who's selfish? Or does it really compete the way you would like? Or so on and so forth. All those things, I think, have more to do and
losing than
being
able to draw a certain kind of play. Guys, I believe you know what I'm talking about already, if you're connected with what I'm talking about. This is the reason why I like this guy. From the beginning of the song, the talent, the art, the beat, okay, the personality. And the reason why I'm mentioning the personality is because you need to have a great personality in there, which is your soul, your inside, to be able to get all these kind of good vibes and lyrics, and to be able to even motivate other people, okay? To get this kind of lyrics, you need to be able to master yourself as well. And I really love this song. Makes you want to just vibe to it. If you love the song, let me know in the comment box. If you don't like it, also in the comment box. Okay, guys? My rating on this video is 9, guys. I like it. It's very high because very motivated. It's a song that lifts you up, and it's a song that has positivity in it. And songs like that, I don't underestimate it. So guys, check it out. This is the end of this video today. And without forgetting, guys, as usual, if you haven't subscribed or if this is your first time on my channel, subscribe and hit the bell on the side, so when I drop a video, you'll be notified straight away. Also like, share, and leave your comment in the comment box, and let me know what you think about this video. God bless you, and I'll see you in my next video. Ciao.
Jamal, man, this beat is crazy.